guys, here's the haul from Downtown Disney. I really didn't get too much, but I did get this really cool Chima binder for all my cards, and I got two Chima speeders, the two newer ones. They did not have the nest jump. Hope to get that soon. And the biggest thing I got was this Spider-Man set. Tell me if you guys want to see a review of this, because it's kind of old. I never got around to getting it just because it's a Walmart exclusive, and I don't really go to Walmart too often. But I got this set finally, so that's my haul from the Lego store at Downtown Disney. See you guys next time. Bye.